There's nothing more essential than clean water, and Korean researchers have found an easier and quicker way to purify water. Our Park Se-young explains.
This wastewater contains phenol, a toxic chemical compound. Passing electricity through a catalyst purifies the wastewater at a rate of 1 liter every 10 hours. The researchers chose to use a new material for their catalyst, nickel. The production cost is similar to that of other metal-based catalysts, but it is 9 times more efficient at purifying water.
Phenol is known to be quite difficult to break down, but we're able to almost completely break down phenol after a 10-hour process.
Purifying 1 liter of water requires about 1 gram of catalyst, which can be used repeatedly and doesn't create any harmful byproducts. Now the researchers are looking to improve its safety by making sure that not even a small amount of the catalyst remains in the purified water. Park Se-young, Arirang News.